Hello, thank you for purchasing your Latte iVu portable media player. This player is available in the black color in either a 4GB or 8GB embedded memory. Let's first familiarize ourselves with the buttons of this player. On the left side of the player, we have our earphone jack and the mini USB port used to charge your player. In the front, notice the dual external speakers. On the bottom of the player, we have an on-off switch. This must be slid to the on position during charging. Now let's turn on our device. Slide this to the on position. Then at the top right-hand corner of the device, hold down the power key for about 4 seconds. Moving to the top of the player, the first key is escape, hold. Then the volume key, then the end key, then the rewind and fast forward keys, then the power, play, and pause key. The multifunction escape and hold key is used to exit out or return to the previous menu. If pressed down for 4 seconds, it will lock the player and the keys. To unlock, press the hold key for 4 seconds. The second key is volume key. To change the volume, press the volume key once, and then use the rewind and fast forward keys to adjust. The M key is used to enter inside a menu and make selections. The rewind and fast forward keys are used to navigate through your player. Let's use our navigation keys to look through the player. We have music, video, camera, radio, photo, ebook, record, other functions, explore, and settings. Enter into the music folder by pressing the M key. There are 4 different ways your music files are listed. Within the All Music tab, your music files will be listed in alphabetical order. Within the Artist, Album, or Genre tab, they'll be filed away in their specific folders as long as your music ID tag is correct. You can label songs to be filed away in the My Favorites folder. To do this, find the song that you would like to add. Press M to enter. Pick the song and hold the volume key for 2 seconds. It'll ask you add to favorite or exit. Use your navigation keys and press M to confirm. Let's escape out. Now the song will be able to be viewed in the My Favorite section. The directory has a listing of all your music files. You can play music files and also delete music files. To delete a song, use your navigation keys to find the song. Click the volume key. It'll pop up a box. Use your navigation keys and your M key to confirm. Escaping out. Last is the Media Library Update. After transferring new music files to your player, click the Media Library Update to make sure your new files are updated into the player. Let's escape out. Next is Video. Let's press M to enter inside. Press M to play. You can adjust the volume by pressing the volume and adjusting with the navigation keys. To pause, press this top right-hand corner key. To resume playing, press it once more. Let's escape out. Next is your camera. Press M to confirm. You have the choice of a camera or a video camera. Next is the radio. You can listen to the radio, and your earphones must be plugged in to act as the antenna. Press M to enter inside. You can view photos by pressing M and using your navigation keys to look through. Let's press escape to exit. You also have the ebook function, and you can upload book and text files to read books on your player. The record function, press M to enter. You can record by pressing the, the play button, and it will begin recording. When you are finished recording, press it once more. By pressing the escape button, it will automatically save your file. Let's press escape once more to exit out. Next is the other functions. Press M to enter inside. You have a stopwatch and also a calendar. The Explorer lists all the files on your player. Within your settings folder, you're able to change your display, your system settings, the look of the desktop, the language, and also other system information. To turn off your player, press and hold the top right-hand key for about 4 seconds. And your player will turn off. One unique feature of this player is that it has an FM transmitter. I'm going to be teaching you how to use that. So make sure that it's on the on position, and let's turn the player back on. To utilize the FM transmitter, you have to make sure that your earphones are plugged into the jack so that it acts as an antenna. Let's enter into the music folder by pressing M. Let's select the All Music and find the song that you'd like to play. Press M to play. As the song is playing, press the M key once. That'll pop up a menu. Use the navigation keys to move down to the frequency out. Press M to enter inside. Make sure that it is on the on position. Then press the M key once more, and we're going to set the frequency at where it will be playing. Press the M to enter inside. Use the volume key to change the setting, and use your navigation keys to lower or increase the frequency. I'm going to have mine set at 87.5, and I've set this FM radio next to me at the same frequency. Press M to confirm. As you can see, it's been transferred to the FM radio through the 87.5 frequency. You can also adjust the sound while it's transmitting by pressing the volume and using the keys to adjust. Thank you for listening. I hope this was helpful.